How do you attach a tag to a drawstring bag? To attach a tag to a drawstring bag, you can use a small safety pin or a string to tie it onto the drawstring. First, thread the string through the hole in the tag and tie a knot. Then, either use a safety pin to attach the tag to the drawstring or tie the string directly onto the drawstring. Make sure the tag is visible and secure before using the bag.